turned the camera on just in time. I was walking over to the tracks and I heard it roaring along. What we have here is a bridge or viaduct, as some people call it. There's about 10 tracks up there. Before 1940, the road just went at grade crossing, and that's why you have like a house here and an end of a street that got cut off. And they went ahead and put these steps in, dug out a tunnel. Whoa, big old dog right there. And they put in a pedestrian walkway here and the underpass for the traffic. So we're gonna go ahead and walk to the other side. I used to ride my bike through here many years ago. And you had Alco Locomotive Works right here on the other side of the track. Before that, it was Brooks Locomotive. B-R-O-O-K-S, Brooks Locomotive. Founded by Horatio Brooks in 1869 here in Dunkirk. And 1901, Alco was formed and Brooks became part of Alco. They produced many a steam locomotive here up until the 1930s. The reason there's two separate bridges, this was the Erie Railroad's bridge here. And the rest of that was New York Central, and there it is, 1940, as I said. There's about, like I said, about 10 tracks up there. I hear a horn. Could be that train that just went by. And if you look at some of my older videos, right about here was the Alco, part of the Alco Locomotive Works. They just tore it down about 2 years ago. Over there, part of the Alco Works still stands. That's the older part that was Brooks. And then when it became Alco, they added on over here. Before Alco, this was all farmland on this side. It was about the edge of the city limits. Stood here, now we have a brand new ice cream freezer storage facility. Oh, I think I see another train coming. I see some kind of light. Yeah, so where can I go to catch this? Let's see. It's unusual to have another train come by there that quick. pretty big train. Looks like somebody's on the other side of the track there waiting to cross. Man, this thing is huge.